A reminder now from the Boston Police Department to everyone, including its own officers. They say be sure to clear your car of all snow during storms before driving. The rather obvious advice comes after a city resident snapped a picture of a Boston police cruiser covered in snow out in the Fenway area. Boston police say all drivers should remove any snow before driving. I'm Ken Molestina, WBZ News.